You always seem to sit on that left cheek.
He does. I think he's got something wrong with him.
Yeah, just his best angle.
It's his best angle?
Yeah.
When walking him, we also still want to keep him on the left side. That's how I'm going to train him. And he's pretty good on the leash. If he starts to pull, then usually I just give him a couple tugs, and he'll look at me. And then I can say, come back here. And I can ask him to sit, which he already is. Good boy. Excited, and you're doing a bunch of this, and he starts going ar 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 ar. We need to stop. So his no command is like this. So this is a no. And then you go to pet him and do it again. If he tries to bite you again, say no again. And then try to pet him again. If he is not getting it, we'll stand up and do this. Because this is what he wants to chew on. So we're taking his hands away. So this is our no reward marker instead of the eh. Okay?
Good boy! Good boy! Good boy! Yeah!
Oh! Oh! Ooh, there's a bee! Ooh, there's a bee! Shoo, shoo.
Get off of him.
Sorry. Afraid of bees? That's a good boy, sit! Sit!
Good boy! Good boy!
Yes! Okay! Yes! Yes! That's a good boy!
That's a good boy!
I think that's it! I am teaching him down, but that's not a big thing.